It's Economic Development Week here in Maryland, and Montgomery County officials have announced the expansion of the Business Connect program to the east part of the county.
This is such a great room, and the energy in this room is amazing right now.
Business Connect is tailored to help support small businesses in Montgomery County by providing free training, workshops, and individual counseling sessions. The program is designed to make it easier to do business with Montgomery County, making customer service a priority.
What I like about this model is that people like JRU can work hand in hand with our business solutions group, with stakeholders, to customize what it is that this community needs. Right? As someone who represented this community when I was first elected, I represented it for 2 years and understood that we have a vibrant continental African community, vibrant African American community, but not a lot of access to services and not a lot of supports. Well, this is an opportunity then to customize these kinds of supports for those communities where entrepreneurship is just so vibrant, right? We look at the statistics and we know that immigrants are opening businesses at a very high rate. People of color are opening businesses at a very high rate. Women are opening small business in a very high rate, and that's important for us here in our county.
You're the ones that are going to fill the shopping centers. And let's be honest about this. Amazon wasn't going to fill any shopping center in Montgomery County. They weren't going to be taking 2,000 or 4,000 square feet in these office buildings that have small vacancies. That's something that used to be filled by local entrepreneurs, and something happened after the recession. And those businesses haven't come back. So we're trying to recreate a culture that encourages those businesses to come back, to form, to take space in Montgomery County and operate in Montgomery County.
The county's Business Connect partners in the East County region with several organizations.
What would you be doing exactly?
Managing instructions.
Including the African American Chamber of Commerce and the Latino Economic Development Center. Leaders from both groups say this program provides important resources and information for small businesses trying to get off the ground.
You know, I always see business as the great equalizer. You know, I think it's available for anybody who is willing to put in the work. And, you know, I think what's lacking is the information and access to resources. And I think this is important for that reason, is that, you know, it's a way to engage with the community and making sure that they understand that there's all these organizations like LADC available to provide support for them.
The African American Chamber of Commerce of Montgomery County.
I think that a lot of things will have to really be identified as to how you help people and to make sure that that support's there for those that are coming into business as well as those that want to grow business. That's very important.
The program started as a pilot in the Up County and is also available in Silver Spring. In addition to the East County site, plans are to add a site in Bethesda by the beginning of 2020.
And we have so many assets, but we have got to position those assets. We have to leverage them, and we have to have a clear path so we can ensure that we are there as players as well. So that's my commitment. And this type of initiatives are going to really help from the ground up, from the micro level, get us to that place as we work on ensuring that our micro level framework matches.
And ask all to join with us to reaffirm the importance of business development locally and countywide.
All right. And from there on, I'm really hopeful for what we have to look forward to.
Also available for startup companies is an online tool to use for business plans. For more information about the Business Connect program and opportunities for your business, visit the website. Reporting from Burtonsville, I'm Susan Kennedy.